At 5m70, he passed on his final attempt. He must be successful at 5.75, otherwise he will not defend his title. Oh, he's out! The defending champion is gone. And along with Michael Johnson, that is one of the biggest surprises of these Olympic Games. That's his coach up in the stand, hands over his face. He can't bear to look, and the crowd are giving Bubka the bird. That's one of the Finnish pole vaulters. He must think he's in with a chance of a medal now. The defending champion is gone. Sergei Bubka will not defend his Olympic title.
This is the man who breaks world records at will. But here the big one, where he's competed so often. He's won every championship in the world. He's broken the world record so many times. What an astonishing failure.